A Novena to St. John Fisher, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us St. John Fisher as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the patient acceptance of sufferings that he showed when he endured the harsh conditions of imprisonment for proclaiming the truth. St. John Fisher, you knew that speaking out against the king's rebellion could lead you to punishment. You knew that your words would greatly anger the king. He threatened you and tried to induce you to give in, but you held firm and refused to compromise on the truth. You were imprisoned in the Tower of London in poor conditions, and you were not even allowed to see a priest. But you accepted this suffering with patience and persevered in virtue until the end. Pray for me that I may accept all my sufferings with patience as you did. Please also pray for. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. O God, who in martyrdom have brought your faith to its highest expression, graciously grant that, strengthened through the intercession of St. John Fisher, we may confirm by the witness of our life the faith we profess with our lips. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God, forever and ever. Amen. St. John Fisher, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.